Okay.
Dang, we've been free from sixth grade. It hasn't even started though. Come on. What's up, y'all? It's Lauren.
And it's Taryn.
And welcome back to the very last episode of the FINS Up Morning Show.
Okay.
So, Lauren, what's your most memorable moment from the FINS Up Morning Show?
I would say when we had our 50th episode and they surprised us with our parents, and my dad and my brother came, and
oh my god,
and our track team came, and we just all had a lot of fun, and they got to see how we do stuff on the morning show.
Okay. Well, thank you to all the teachers and staff for a wonderful year. We are very appreciative.
We want to say congratulations to all of the freshmen this year. Y'all made it. Y'all survived your first year of high school. Make sure you keep your head up.
Congrats to the sophomores. You are halfway through school. Don't blink. It will be over before you know it.
Congratulations to the juniors. Y'all are up next. Class of 2025 is loading.
And most importantly, congratulations to the class of 2024. We did it. We may be going our separate ways, but we are always connected through Shadow Creek.
Oh.
Bro. All right. Lock in.
Congratulations to all the athletes for their nominations at the Alvin ISD Ames Awards, and huge congratulations to all the winners from Shadow Creek. Check out their photos here.
Oh my gosh, did y'all see the spring game yesterday? Apparently the Creek Boys gonna be really good next year. States in the future, y'all, so stay tuned.
Underclassmen and juniors, your yearbooks will be distributed beginning today, May 16th, in front of the Wall of Honor on the first floor across from the main office during your lunchtime. Be sure to check with your parents to see if you actually ordered a yearbook and stop by and pick it up today. Seniors, if you did not get your yearbook yesterday, you can still stop by and get it during your lunch as well.
This is a reminder, we don't have any extra yearbooks available for sale.
So Taryn, what will you miss most about high school?
One thing I'm gonna miss about high school is, you know, probably with me, sports, probably track. I really like my track team and the relationships I have with everybody. You know, I'm gonna miss it, but I'm not gonna cry about it. But yeah, I'm gonna miss it.
Stop! Oh my god.
I'm sorry. Mr. Ned, are you crying?
Oh.
Bro.
Oh my god.
Lock in. Lock in, dude.
Oh, shucks. Okay.
I'm good. Just don't look at me.
Okay. All right, y'all. Check out this commercial from Choir.
Stop. Are you crying? I'm laughing so much I have to cry.
Nah,
it's not working.
Sister.
Y'all check out this commercial from Choir and be sure to come check them out this Saturday.
Thank you.
All other students, your exams will start next week. Be sure to study and use your time wisely for projects that are due this week or next week. We'll put the exam schedule here for you to view once again. So Lauren, what plans do you have for this summer?
I'm going to Louisiana more than once. Going to Miami for my graduation trip. And I plan on just spending all the time I can with my family and friends before I go off to college in August. What about you?
I don't know about y'all, but I'm about to be outside this summer. Shoot, me and my friends, we could be outside. But I'm going to be taking a cute little graduation trip on a little cruise or something before I go to college in August. What advice do you have for the person who will be class of president in 2025?
I would say don't be afraid to use your voice and advocate for your class. If there's something you want to do, make sure you speak up and say that's what you want to do. Make sure you get input from the student body so you're not just doing what you want to do, you're doing what the entire class of 2025 wants to do, and y'all have fun doing it. So this question is for the both of us. What advice do you have for the morning show crew next year?
My advice is to make sure you have a good personality and a welcoming energy. You know, you don't always want to be serious. You have to be yourself. That's what I want to say.
Advice I would give to the next morning show crew: make sure you know that you're representing the school. So whether you're in front of the camera or behind the camera, make sure you're doing what you're supposed to be doing and you're setting a good example for everyone else.
I want to give
we both
want to give a personal shout out to Coach Buller. Coach Buller, he is one of a kind. If you don't have him as a teacher, you need to go visit him or you need to go speak to him. But he's a very fun person.
Yes, we did not forget about you, Coach Buller.
Yeah, so, yeah, thank you. Oh, wait, hold on. We want to give one more to Mr. Ned.
Yes.
Come on, Mr. Ned. No, come on, Mr. Ned.
you got it all today.
Y'all, Mr. Ned has been working behind the scenes with editing and recording
our videos. He edits all our videos when we mess up.
Yep.
He's in here with us every Monday and Wednesday. Making the announcements for y'all, and he's a big part of the show, so thank you, Mr. Nate. And
I'm gonna start crying again. Okay. I'm sorry. This is the last time we're doing this.
We also want to give a huge shout out to our homeboy Chase Ware. Y'all know he was on the show earlier this year, and we recognize that your hard work.
Your hard work is remembered, but your hard work is truly remembered, and we love you, and we miss you, and yeah. Stay tuned for a quick announcement from Dr. Brazel.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want to send a congratulations to Taryn and Lauren for a job well done right here on the Fins Up Morning Show. I want y'all to join me in giving them a standing ovation. When you see them in the halls, be sure to shake their hand, give them a high five, and let them know how great they did. Now, also, we want to thank everyone that was a part of the morning show crew, whether you was behind the scenes or you graced us right here on the show, we thank you. Now, that being said, who's next? Next year, we're coming back with the Fins Up Morning Show, and so we want to know, which one of you have the talent, the skills to come and be a part of the 24-25 morning show crew? If that is you, make sure you get in touch with myself so that we can start some auditions and get you ready to grace this stage. Hey, y'all enjoy your summer. As they said, this is a wrap. We'll see you next year. Peace.
And that's all we have for you today. We are officially signing out. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
As always.
Fins up, creep.
wait, do that. Hold on. Sorry.
I can't redo it, Taryn.
Like, redo the as always, Spit Some Creek first.
Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay. And as always,
Fins Up Creek.